Who has the best taste? The owner of this Caravaggio, or the Cézanne, or this poker painting by Cassius Coolidge? These iconic works of dogs playing poker have become the prototypical example of kitsch, basically meaning that this is for people who don't have a sophisticated taste for art. Personally, I try not to judge other people's taste, as art is highly personal and beauty is in the eye of the beholder.